in Journey tonight. Farming into $1.35. So they rallied again, taking the shorts off the rail. Does look very hard to beat. We're ready to go. Race 7 here. Set at Gawler. Racing. Farman stepped okay. It's mustering through. Willing trying to go with it. They go to the first bend. Farman's getting a beautiful run as Willing stays up the track. They were followed by Ivy Muriel. And next is Dinah Archie. Behind those, I'm a Batman, Nitro Kirsten. Right out the back is Whitney Showgirl. Down the back, now Farman gets away. Out a length and a half on Willing. A couple away next, Dinah Archie. And then Ivy Muriel. Next is Nitro Kirsten, I'm a Batman. And then Whitney Showgirl. But straightening, it's all Farman. Nicely clear over Dinah Archie to second. But the fave gets in. Farman too good. Second home, Dinah Archie. Third, Willing. And fourth, Whitney Showgirl getting home hard at the end. Then came next, Nitro Kissed, I'm Batman. And we had just in front of it, Ivy Muriel. 30-80 for the run here. Farman too good. And dominant display easily. Only had a couple of runs here, but it's his best winning time by plenty. Numbers are 1, 5, 2 and 3. His first win here, but his best time by some 7/10. Number one, Lauren Harris, a White and Brindle dog, April 2015. DJ's Octane, Kiara Angel. Number one first. Had matched strides with Dinah Archie for a long way. Midway down the bank, he started to pull clear. Yvonne Maxwell trains Dinah Archie, a blue dog, June 2014. Blue Lorien, Hanny Bale. And number two, which is Willing, Don Turner, a black dog, December 2015, Fabregas Magic Castle. 1, 5, 2, 3 after race 7 here at Gawler Greyhounds.